You're awake. How's your head? Okay? Those stairs are really meant for feet. Just a tip for moving forward.
Security system failure.
Ignore that. So, introductions. I'm Ray, and we're the commander's support crew. Or at least we would be, if we had a commander. And if this drill is any indication, we won't last a second in the storm on our own. Say that again? Not a drill? Well, that certainly explains the monsters. Fun fact, our mission was to prevent the storm from happening, so on to Plan B. Plan B. You guys got anything? Anything?
Incoming.
Come on.
Distress call. Incoming distress call.
Oh, I think you just found our Plan B.
Ramirez here. I'm requesting backup.
Read you loud and clear.
We have survivors in danger. The storm's closing in.
Please hold.
Do not put me on hold.
Let's cut to the chase. Have you ever considered fighting the forces of evil? Because we really need a commander, and I think you've got what it takes. Don't listen to him. You're going to be amazing. Connecting you to our commander now. Guys, take your positions. Lock, flip the switch. Whenever you're ready, Commander.
Okay, Commander. Ramirez is counting on you to get those survivors to safety.
Hello, Ray. If you can hear me, now would be a great time to hurry up.
Copy that. Weapons and building systems coming online. Now.
Yeah, back in action. We got a pack of husks dead ahead. What's our firepower situation?
See for yourself.
Lead the way, Commander.
Bigger gun. We can help with that. We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting. Good choice. Cars are a trusty source of metal, nuts and bolts, and mechanical parts.
Survivors. lost out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
We can't find a way out of here soon. We're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it. Missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
We have the opposite of liftoff. That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Fall back! Fall back! Lenny!
We've got more incoming. You need to protect the survivors.
Thank you.
satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in. Great job out there. Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.